and then two kernels, and then it black screens. Oh, here we go.
The year we spent on the road gave me time to think about things. Respect, responsibilities, duties.
Now RTX should be working.
They all mean nothing compared to what's important. My family, you. I'm sorry, I only...
Oh, there's the press now. E to skip. There it is.
I'll go through this snow-covered graveyard with a sieve.
Damn it.
That's what it takes to
right
find
behind
the cure. As for Artyom, he feels his guilt. He wants to atone. I'll just have to see that atonement doesn't cost him his life. The important part is that I'm back in Metro, and
in
no
Metro.
Mutant can stop me here. Radiation on the surface is different, though. Frankly, I thought I was buying a one-way ticket for myself going in.
You said you were close, but why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell. But now, thanks to the green stuff given to us by Kirill, we both have a chance to achieve the goal and survive. So, Private, Artyom left. I'd better get ready to set out, too.
What about me, Colonel, sir?
You'll stay here. I'm putting you in charge of communications.
Oh,
I need someone to coordinate the operation. Can you handle the responsibility?
Yes, sir. I can.
Good.
There we go. Wow.
By the way,
Frank,
how did you leave here before the riots? There was still enough green stuff to go around.
We did all right. But my dad was always out on a mission or a patrol.
So you barely saw him?
Oh, no. Dad did his best to come home earlier, especially on the holidays. We even spent the last New Year's together.
Oh, no, I know. Yeah. I mean, the Colonel, for sure. One year earlier. Ooh, that fire looked pretty good right there, chat. Performance-wise, it looked pretty good, too.
Guys, ask to remind you to burn all the slime around the bombs once you reach them.
Uh-oh, I say the slime is done for. Colonel Klebnikov himself is taking up the flamethrower.
Don't jinx it. As for flamethrower, where is it?
Here you go, Colonel, sir. Mind you, it's quite heavy.
I know. Is it pressurized?
Should be, but I'd still check. The handle's on the side. Give it a pump or two if needed.
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself.
How do I pump?
All right, I'm off. Give slime some hell, too.
We'll do just that, sir.
We certainly will. Break a leg.
Break both.
Oh, dang.
Somehow this song kind of reminds me of like, in the midnight hour, I want more, more, more. With the devil, yeah. Okay. Do we have a flashlight? Nope. Okay. How's the look, chat? Look pretty good? Considering that this is streaming to my PC, which is then streaming right out to you guys. Ooh, look at that. Look at that.
Huge.
How's the lag? There is no lag. That's the strange thing, dude.
A fully grown worm, so watch out.
Wait, you saw a worm. Chat, did you see? I was looking
Roger
at the gun.
Roger.
This is what. Hang on, let me get my throw on. I'm actually cool now.
Good.
Oh, don't jinx it, dude.
I should mention something. So, you can set GeForce Now to whether you want competitive or whether you want performance.
Oh, sorry. I should let you guys know. The the way this works is either you want competitive, so it'll lean towards frame rate. Like, you can set the frame rate between 30 and 60, right? Apparently, you can go for competitive, which would use about 6 gigabytes an hour. No, 4 gigabytes an hour. If you go balance, it'd use about 10. But I went and made it custom. It's outputting at 60 FPS at 1080. And it's outputting about 15 gigabytes an hour. So I'm more than positive, Comcast, if this starts to become a thing, right? You pay $5 to play games on a really good rig that's not yours and stream it to your computer, Comcast is gonna be in trouble. Well, I'm waiting for them to bottleneck me. Look at him wearing that merch.
I'm in a big purple, Willow.
Weird. I didn't realize that Twitch on Twitch. When a company almost owns you, but doesn't really. I'm waiting. See, I pay an extra $50 to have unlimited internet. Should just be a normal thing, but you know, you can't have that. But here's the rub. I'm more than positive they're gonna be like, and no, you can't do that. And I fired off one. Woo! Look at that. Okay, now hold up. Now, if we were to shut this off. Is it noticeable? Probably shouldn't crash and shit, right? Uh-oh. Do I sell my lighter? Nope. L is... just hoping some Twitch bigwig sees him and is like, sponsored? No, that was just me forgetting that I wore a Twitch shirt, and Mom recently got me a Twitch hoodie that has been stuck in customs in China. Okay, what? Where am I going here? Okay, now let me take a look here. And that's off. Feel like it was working last night, but I'm not too sure it's either turning it off. It should be noticeable. Like, it should be shifting this right here, like it did last night. Curious. I mean, it was working. Gotta be a way to highlight. Whoa! Stream can't handle RTX. Oh god, I hope not. Ew. The weird thing is, if I just move it to the left and move it to the right, there's no latency. I can't feel any latency, which is weird, because I tried Stadia this week, and you feel it. Like, boy, do you feel it. Performance in the app. Oh, for this? I know that when we did when I did the bandwidth check for this game, it showed that I would have only 14 latency. Oh. I get him? Let's see. I love how I'm playing a game that I haven't played in a while, and I have no idea of the controls. Controls crouch. Okay. Fire, reload, melee is V. Holster is H. Inventory. Medkit is Q. Hey, Miss Pierce! So cold, my eyes burn that. Burn that a candle on adoption day. Ooh. Hopefully, you'll feel a little bit better. Okay, can I not, we're not going that way. Maybe I walk up and hold E. Open door. Yep. Oh! Okay, get it! There's a QTE here. Is the NVIDIA server close to you? The one that I'm based off of, I think it's in Seattle. So, 200 miles, give or take. I'm right there with you. Doing a mine and still have the cough. All right, let's try that again. So, there is a QTE that I'm missing. It's either V or left trigger. Okay. Load times are a little bit long, but I'm assuming that's not the game and that's actually okay. Yep. I'm hitting buttons. I'm dead. Is there in case of a QTE, press this. Flamethrower can't damage things covered in water. Makes sense. Aim down sides, right. Encounter workbenches where you can craft medkits, flamethrower fuel. Okay. Be careful around spore pods or explosions deal damage. Medkits help you recover. Wipe your health visor. Pump your flamethrower by holding down the R and then pump. Okay. Light your way with the flamethrower igniter. Save your game progress using the pause menu. With your approach might be approved to be more effective. I'm trying to find. How to handle a QTE. Yeah, so the way GeForce Now works is it is pulling games from either your Steam catalog, your GOG catalog, Epic catalog, Uplay catalog, and then it's playing on their computer, which they're using the Tesla CPUs, which are like 28 gigs, 10K CPUs, right? With like, I think, dual 2080 NVIDIA cards. And then it's streaming that gameplay to your computer. Which, there is a free version. The free version is only an hour. So why is it not possible to host a Minecraft server on NVIDIA Now? I don't know, actually. I don't know if Minecraft actually supports it, to be honest. I know Bethesda... There's one other company, Activision Blizzard, that got sort of butthurt over GeForce Now because, again, you're only paying that $5 if you want to pay it, is to have premium server capacity to stream your game to you without interruptions, right? You're not rebuying your games. you're just streaming your catalog to any device. Android, so you can stream it to your laptop, you can stream it to your cell phone, you can stream it to your PC. Okay, here we go. Are you streaming to your head? Yeah. All right, so we have a bit of a problem. Okay, there's a QTE. Maybe it's a hold E button? Or it's a... Okay. Is there a way to lower the difficulty? I normally don't like to say this, but maybe having the QTE be the one thing that shows up on the screen, that way fuck away from the game for like a freaking year. let me see if I can change the difficulty, because it's not showing game options. We played a chapter select, and yet it didn't have me set the difficulty for this chapter. Oh, actually, that might be it. Is that it? Well, that might be sign. Well, we'll try it. Hints? Right. So how do I deal with a QTE? Actually, is F5 still a save? No? If I go to controls here, we go to keyboard. Miscellaneous? Yeah, F5 is quick save. But it doesn't work. What is going on here? F9 is load, right? Let's find out if F9 works. F9 and F5 do not work. Okay, so hold down E doesn't work. Let's see here. Maybe I hold down V? Okay, hit button mash. Okay. sorry, chat. It's an off day. It's a really off day for me right now between the puking and the strobes and everything's not working. At least I think RTS is working. I think. Oh boy, is there, you know, I'm gonna look this up. Metro Exodus QTE button. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, view page. Right E, then you need to check your key bindings. It's usually E. You must be rebinded to the key to something else. Same key to pick up stuff. Just spam E. Spam E. Okay, so did I rebind by accident? It should be weapons, right? Interact. Okay, so you just spam E. I could have sworn we spammed E. Press E to open, and then, okay, button it. Button mashing. Oh, okay, there we go. That now works. Those things are creepy. Got it. These things remind me of Half-Life. No power. Do I really? Uh-oh. Whoa, hey, buddy. Oh, anybody home? No? Okay. Where's the light source coming from? Ah, there it is. Don't you go me, buddy. Am I out of ammo? Okay. Oh yeah, look at that. They just shoot out a little fire there. I only see RT Om. The thing is, I will be honest. I want to say that I think it's on. Oh! No, wait, no, don't go in the water. Don't, oh, God. Like responding, that could be a thing, right? That could be a thing, yeah. That's okay, Miss Pierce, no worries. You are not feeling good. That makes sense. Okay, so I think I have to do this again. Oh, Artyom. Sorry. Apparently I'm having brain farts all today. Rampant brain farting. I would not recommend it. It smells like a lot like methane. Like brain methane. Round two. Okay, here we go. Alright, button mash. Very curious as to know why it went Ranger Survival. Unless it goes off of our original chapter select? Such a good pun wasted. That is super. You are very funny. Okay, so we cannot go in the water because water bad. All right, then he's gonna pop. Real quick, I know we keep like flipping back and forth. Ooh, I forgot we had that. Miss Pierce, thank you for the host, appreciate it. All right, if I turn this off. Well, I'm getting a performance increase. Like, everything's smoother. Like, I can... Woo! Okay. So, there is a performance boost if you switch off. The weird thing is, this was working yesterday, which was awesome. I am very curious as to what's going on here. Wait a minute. Damn it, it's too dark to tell whether it's working or not. Alright, line them up. Guess that's actually supposed to light these up. Okay. I can... Well, yeah, you can play Minecraft with RTX. However, I don't know if I can stream it from GeForce now. Oh, okay. There we go. All right, so we got a natural light here. Now, if we look, this should have done something. Oh dear. Like, the gun. I wonder if, like, RTX is just on. Wait, GeForce now supports Minecraft? Wow! Man, if you have performance issues, I would. You know what? When we play tomorrow and we get the server up, I'm actually kind of curious about that now. Oh! Okay, he's in water. I'm running away. I am not. No. Oh. Does anyone get like an alien isolation vibe right about now? I guess fire like dissuaded him from showing up. Oh. I'm up a little bit. Pop him. Let's see if that'll light that. Does that not like them? What is? Okay. You do need to get to RTX texture pack since it's not built in. See, I'm wondering how that would work. Because again, it's not on your computer. Why is this not going away? Oh my god. Oh! Z to, alright. Man, I wish. Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's a right trigger. To get a little bit of light. I wonder if that will, light anything on fire. God, this is. Hey! Take that. Whoa! Okay. You little cheek. Yeah. Check all of these. Hey, now I'm starting to remember some things. That looks explosive. Nope. Oh, see, now that opens it up. Okay, of course it does. Right, open up the door. Knock, knock. What is the button? Hang on. Oh god, there is a button for this, isn't there? There's a button to replace your air filter, right? Uh-oh. T. Hold down T? I don't think I have an air filter yet. Unless I don't have to worry about an air filter. Alright, that looks like the way we have to go. So we're gonna go the other way. Does this feel like RE7 to anybody right now? Alien Isolation with a little mix of RE7? It's counting down the. Oh, hi! Oh, that might be the way. Crap, hang on, this might not be the way. I don't know the way! Oh. I guess that was not the way. That was the way to brownie points, though. I'll take the brownie points. You can access old other files on the PC you're gaming on. What, in GeForce Now? Oh, there's so much loot. I'm wondering, are you guys getting any artifacting of any kind? Because that's the one thing that I would almost imagine, if not guarantee, would show up. But I'm not seeing it on my end. Which is so weird. Yeah, you better run away. Let it burn. Let it burn. Oh, hi. Hi. Ow. Oh, God. Get it off.
Give
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the water flow. No, thank you.
Roger that, Alder.
Do I not have a medkit?
I found the valve and am proceeding as planned.
I am not getting a med kit. I'm worried about the lack of med kit. Med kit? Uh-oh. Oh dear. Really was not expecting to play this game on hard mode with no HUD. Like, we played hard mode before. It's just when you come back to the game after a year of not playing it, forget everything. Oh, it's checkpoint saving. Okay, that's why we don't have a standard checkpoint or a quick save. Oh, wow. That went far. And I am more than positive that is death right there. That's a no, not going down that way. Unless I have to. I didn't see a valve, though. I get the arrow to go here, but... No! Let's just make tea time 15, yeah? Yeah, let's just make that a thing. Yeah, yeah. Maybe there's a button I can press that allows me to see what I have. Do I not have an inventory? I'm hearing something when I press the tab button, but nothing's popping up. Is there... Man, I am just... Everything's just going meh. Journals M. Backpack is hold I. Okay. Okay. None of those work. Oh, you can't put texture packs in. Well, I mean, if RTX is already on, I would almost say you wouldn't have to, right? Okay, how do I block against that? He goes to attack. Oh, it doesn't have RTX by default. Didn't they show it last year as a show off RTX anyway with GeForce? Oh, it was making of it. Got it. Okay, there it is. There we go. So I don't know how to block that. That's a Gosh, that's a problem right there. Hmm. Hang on. I got an idea. I want to see something.